calling police for a medical.
I don't know if this is a home invasion, but my neighbors are pretty much, they look like they're dead.
Yes, this is Russ. What does that mean? You think he's been...
We're still investigating what happened, but I have to be honest, Mr. Skokie, it doesn't look very helpful.
That's Matt. That's him.
Mr. Skokie, I can't go into specifics, but your son's wife, there are indications she was sexually assaulted. We have a few leads that we're following. The driver we're looking for is a young Hispanic male.
Have you called his mother yet?
No, sir.
The gun must have been right in front of this.
What are the police doing?
Do you think it might be an Hispanic kid?
Some illegal?
Tony Gutierrez?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I have some other officers who won't like to speak with you.
Your son was stopped driving this car. Is that car in the possession of your garage? Tony, were you working on the car, or were you out riding around in it?
This kid at school gave me the money. He took the car.
We need your son to tell us what's going on. If he tells us what happened, if he tells us the truth, then that's that. But if he lies to us, that's going to be a problem.
If you have something to say, you say it. Are you lying to them? Are you lying? Tell them what happened.
I don't know.
What did you do? We need to be a family now.
It's very important for people to know who our children were and what happened to them.
We always told them, do things the right way. Stay away from gangs. Stay away from drugs. The right way.
I know the one person they're looking for isn't illegal.
I'm trying to get people to find out who killed our son, and you sit there and you worry about you.
Do you have any idea how hard it was for me to earn back the love and the trust of our boys?
Now is easy to be a father, Russ, when all you have to do is stand in front of people and be sad.
Why they gotta shoot me?
Did you ever get the sense that your son was involved in drugs?
Matt and I were close. I mean, I would know something like that.
Would your son have told you if he was a drug dealer?
Could I get you to stand up for me, please?
Why?
You're under arrest for murder.
I didn't kill anybody.
Right to remain silent.
No. He was driving. He was driving the car. That's all he was doing. You never said murder. Tony, he took the car.
Bobby,
he just took the car. I didn't kill Bobby.
No.